Good afternoon, students. Now, exercise 2.3. In the previous topic, we have defined multiplication of fraction with the fraction. Now, the sums related to this topic. Multiply and reduce to the lowest form. The sum is 4 upon 5 and 2 by 7. And we place here multiply sign because we are multiplying both the terms. 4 multiplied by the 2, it will be 8. And 5 multiplied 7, it will be 35. The same procedure is there. Numerator with the numerator and denominator with the denominator. Part B. This is a mixed fraction. Firstly, we will convert the mixed fraction. 2 multiply with the 4 will be 8 and 8 plus 1 will be 9. 9 upon 4. 4 into 1, 4 plus 3, 7. 7 upon 4. Same. 9 into 7 will be 63 and 4 into 4 will be 16. Answer will be 63 upon 60. Now you have to do C and D part yourself. Part 2. Question number 2. Insert appropriate inequality signs, that is less than or greater than. Sum is given 3 by 4 of 6 by 7. There is, we have to put the sign. Sign will come after the answer. 1 by 2 of 15 by 16. Of mean we have to multiply. Firstly, we will multiply both the term. 3 into 6 and 4 into 7. 1 into 15 and 2 into 16. The result will be 18 upon 28 and 15 upon 32. Now, the denominators are different, numerators are again different. So, we can't conclude ke which one is greater and which one is less. For this, what we have to do? We have to carry out the LCM. And LCM of the denominator, 28 and 32. We are carrying the LCM denominator 28 and 32. LCM will be 224. Now, so we have to consider the first term to make the denominator is equals to 224. 28 multiply with the 8, it will be become 224. The same, it will be in the numerator, will multiply with the 8. It will be 144. The first term result will be 144 upon 224. In the second term, 15 upon 32. Now again, we have to make it 224. For this, we have to multiply it with the 7. 7 in the numerator and 7 in the denominator. Answer will be 105 upon 224. Now, just see beta, ki their denominators are same, 224, 224 and numerator 144, 104. So, which numerator is greater? 144. Now, both the denominator are same, fraction with greater, numerator would be greater. So, the answer will be 144 upon 224 is greater. Thank you.